Hey guys, this is Lord Jago. How are y'all doing? This is episode 3 of our new Imperion Season 4. And today I have blueprinted in. You're going to be a little small vessel. And we're going to fly around. What's that place called? Trachis. I'm going to attack some POIs. I think some of them have already been taken out. I'm not 100% sure. I know, so this one, Epsilon Comms Center, a supply station is being sold and taken out and looted because I did that a few days ago. But I want to attack some PLs, I need to get level 20. I want to get that today. So let's go blow some shit up. The thing is, I want to do with the POIs is take a core and take them apart and dismantle the POIs for combat steel blocks. Because we have an iron plant, we can't mine, but that takes forever and it won't be very good to watch. So. Oh god, it's not taken down, it's still alive! What the fuck? I'm sure I took it out. Oh well then, looks like I'm gonna take it out again. That's surprising. Oh, do I have a stand wave for me? Damn it. Oh well. It's one down. I think if it's red and you cross it, can't hit it, but if it's green, you can. I'm going to this POI the same way I always do. I just run out. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Most of the time it doesn't. Where's it? There it is. So let's go! Easy! Oh! It's green, no plasma talks like this. I can usually get past, okay. And I'm dead. So dead. So dead. I told you. Damn it. Not active, but stuff to lose. There goes a plasma build. Damn it! Show you all my deaths. Ooh! Yeah. I'll bring the guys back in a bit. Hi guys, I'm in. I got these people to fight, so we put this gun here. Yeah. Which one of these has a bleed? Not that one, right, but... I know one of these guys is gonna get me. Ah! The answer's no. Where is it? Spike price. Oh god! Yeah. Hi guys, I'm in. Finally in. Let's see what Cadiz is. Come on, give us a med pack, please. Oh, come on. God damn it. No blue med pack between more. I need that. There you go. Golden. Not bad. Can't make the proper tier 3 ones yet, but. I see you. I'm sure I did this one before, a few days ago. Did I make it? Oh, there we go. Oh, nice. That'll save us quite a bit. Come on, what do you want? Have a pep, a med pack. Lead. A med pack. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. I don't need to circle, it's ours. Yes! I know there's one more in there, usually there's four. Sorry, three. Just let myself heal off a bit. I'm gonna take out the last. Boss still here. Mini red packs, this is blue spider outside, I hear it. Some more food, some more money. Okay, I need to go up. Ooh. So have you heard your phone, guys? Rocket launcher. Nice. Ooh, nice. Not to scoff at, but I'm definitely using this rocket launcher. There you go. So guys, I'm going to be taking this apart. I'll bring it back when we go destroy. Well, destroy. Actually, we're going to the supply center. Right, the fire station ship, I probably won't show you that, and we're just going to destroy something else. So, you guys back in a bit. Actually, let's take out this drone to a haunter, shall we? Oh! Motherfucker! Let's do it, let's do it, kill it. Apparently if you hit it in the red spot and then the front, like on the nose, that's the weak spot apparently. Let's just do that. Now I'm going to take this place apart. So talk to you guys later. Hey guys, welcome back. So where's the power station? Never been here before. This is new to me. Oh, control and tech station. Let's have a look around here. There we go. Let's see what we've got around here. Say no to that at all. It's here. Ooh, nice. Let's do that, please. And here, there's an elevator. Where's the car? So far, is it? Cars for now. It's a little look about, shall we? I took down the Epsilon Center, by the way. So it's bare. It's up in there, it's gone. What's the door here? What is the weird room there? Building even. Also, some large rounds, spoiled food, all those rations. That's where we came from. See the bathroom. Okay, I think that's it. Yep. That's just one room. Yeah. Here, oh, cargo box. Do we need that stuff? Just take the important stuff, really. The stuff we don't want in here. No door. It's all the rocks are straight because we've got loads of rocks. Stick all the important stuff. Also, we can use. We've got a lot of rock there, rock dust in these type of places. So two, so see what's in here. Oh god. There'll be a wheat fields there. Beans, perfect fruit, corn, pumpkins, tomatoes. Come back for this. We're living area, I believe. More spill food, yep. And tier 2 pistol. No living area here. Oh. Spoiled food? Yep. And we got here a laser pistol. Take all them. Take all them. Take all them. Take them. T2 shotgun, take that. Take the cobalt and silver ore. That's it, there's it. I believe that's it, guys. Oh, but not bad little places there. Doesn't do a very bad job making these little places. But I think all this is a... if I'm not mistaken. Yep, just a lot of large steel blocks. Guys, we're gonna drop this stuff off. And then I think that's... then I'll go find more places to attack, but I think that's the end of this video. If not, I'll bring it back, but I think it is. Now, if it is the end of this video, I shall talk to you all guys in the next video. See ya.